Please, why did you do this to me, Yimubiri? Please, I don't want them. I know you are saying you are sorry, but I know you. Did I do anything to offend you?
No.
Why would you molest a 7-year-old? I'm saying almost 7+. You are telling me pay is the devil. Fine. But after everything I did for you, why?
You tried.
But why? But I want to understand. I took out my time, registered you in the school. The only thing I didn't even do was allow you to stay in my house. And that was because my marriage just broke up and I didn't want people to. So what did I do to deserve this?
Oh, deserve it. If I'm lying, look, oh, deserve it. But me, more God, you see me, carry Jim, mo bebe. To ba ko na bebe gbe mi lo, e je mo mo pa mi jo.
No, you have not even answered my question. Why molest a 7-year-old?
I feel almost me more carry Jim.
Is sexual molestation, is it right?
You just tell me, I don't understand you about this man's
story. I understand him now. Show us on English.
No, the thing is that he molested her when she was 7. And then he came now that she's 14.
So do it again. Okay, why do it again now? Why do it again now? Okay, tell us, why do it again now?
I won't say about it.
No, but why do it again now? I'm going to call. Why do it again now? Why do it again now?
Speaking English.
I'm very sorry.
Why do it again now? Maybe we should just hand him over to.
They are coming. They're already on their way.
Because you are not talking to me.
Zotu said, if any police will come here, we should call them for Zotu. Let them. They are once registered.
Where is he going? Masha, leave it. No, don't bother. Sit down back. My brother, I'm talking to you as a friend because I know that you had issues. And that issue, I went all out. I'm asking you why harass a child at 7 years old and come back and harass her at 14. You are not giving me any cogent reason. You are saying it's them. But Muti, you didn't drink. I want to forgive you, but I just want to understand. Why? I don't understand. If truly you prayed about it, you harassed her at 7, why come back to harass her at 14?
I'm not called devil, brother. What I've done is bad. No doubt about that. It's very bad to molest her. It's very bad, I know. But please, I'm pleading.
Okay.
To your Lord, who being princess, you did not deserve it. Record it, you did not deserve it because you tried.
Okay, what was
even when I was coming? When I saw I was telling you, I said, you cannot call me even once. I'll answer 3 because you tried for me. Hey, Joe, just help me.
Okay, what was your aim now? What was your aim to just destroy our life?
There is no aim when. There is problem. This spiritual problem, Matiwa. Ogun.
You have spiritual problem.
You can't even know. She knows.
That you know what she has. You have spiritual problem.
She even gave me a number. I want to go. I mean, 1 or 2 people.
I gave you a pastor's number when you have problem with your marriage. Did I know that you can molest a 7-year-old or harass a 7-year-old? Yeah. But you are not making me understand. If you are saying the devil. That was some years ago. You repeated it again. Does it mean you have done it to other people?
I know.
So you are saying if I ask around, nobody will say.
See,
okay, my shoe. My stepchildren for not this thing, say for your hand.
No.
I married a woman that lost her husband 7 years ago.
That is true.
You, let me tell you, the daughter is just a little bit bigger than this. So you mean if you were to be in that shoe, you will spare that little girl.
He's telling me the fact.
You know what she calls me?
Daddy. He's not the father.
She did not joke with me.
You are old enough to be her father.
Do you understand? We sleep together in the same bed.
Ha!
It's like my blood. As in, don't like it, it's my blood. You see the mother, if I call her anything, any, see. Ah, no,
it's intentional. It's intentional.
That's what I'm saying. It's intentional. Larry.
At the point of intentional.
If it's not intentional. If it's not intentional.
Three good children.
Three children. Boys.
If it's not intentional, why harass a child at 7, then come back years later? No, why do that?
You know what you mean?
It's intentional.
Once you enter, you attack her.
Yes,
you didn't waste time. You went to search the room if there's anybody.
Yes.
No, I did not.
What did you say?
You searched the whole room.
No,
No.
Princess, wait.
Slipper, let her express herself. Slipper, it's painful. If she don't express herself, you can eat her like that.
Slipper.
Let her express herself.
No!
Let her express herself. This can eat her. I know the pain of it. See, you know what I'm going through? My wife left me with 3 boys. After much beg, she called to my family to tell them there was a ritualist. That's why she left me. Now she's coming back to beg after I married another person.
I've been working with you for how long?
Do you understand? This is what I do.
You search the whole house. Immediately I step out.
We were watching you.
Why are you lying?
That's all.
No.
Where are you?
Open here.
That's all.
I enter here.
Is it your house?
Ah, Bushman, when you are
in your house.
But I was not around.
Is it your house?
No.
Was the owner around?
But
no.
Close.
So what?
You have never been here before.
That's why you molest her daughter.
No.
That's what you're telling me. That you feel free
to pay her back with that.
I did bad. Anywhere, I did bad. I don't need to hide my feelings or anything. I'm not lying, please.
But I'm saying, why harass her again? That's why I say
in the space of
twice.
Years, not
that's why we are asking.
Ayile,
please. After 7 years, you came back again.
Because
you want to box it,
they are wasting time.
I'm not going to leave you. Okay, so Princess called me and told me, we had a discussion on this matter. She told me that they are trying to release Baba Jesha. Now, the person that she's suspecting is behind it just called me when we're having that first video, and I had to call and pick his call, and he has denied every allegation that is not involved in it. I'm going to keep the general public posted on this issue. I'm going to make sure that the general public follows everything A to Z. I don't know who is in charge of Baba Jesha's case.
But I have made it my business because a teenager, a child, a minor is involved. And I want to say this to the authority or whoever is in charge of his case that is thinking, or people in my industry. Because a lot of them have called me today that I should not speak on this issue again. But as long as they continue to play mago-mago, I am going to be on this issue. If they release Baba Jesha without waiting for the court, oh, nepa she wa she buy for me. If they release Baba Jesha without waiting for the court to come back to session, because Mopa on court he won't strike. If they release Baba Jesha without allowing him to go to court and allow the judge to do his or her job by sentencing a pito, a pedophile. Abishay pedophile, because only means go no lower money. Yeah. Sentencing a pedophile. Toba release Baba Jesha. Sherry, don't let me speak Yoruba. I want people to understand this. If they release Baba Jesha with all this evidence that they have, and the video that I use my korokoro eyes to watch, then I will know that Nigeria has a serious problem. If they release Baba Jesha, we will rearrest Baba Jesha. Koya Bekuro Nigeria knew. If they release Baba Jesha, we are going to rearrest Baba Jesha. And every mother will stand up for this. Every father, responsible mother and father, we will all stand up. This live video is for the people in charge of this case. Because I know you will watch it. They will play it. You guys will see it. We are going to say no to molestation. And yes, I stand to use one of my own as a scapegoat. If they release Baba Jesha, we are going to rearrest him. And this will no longer be a state thing. It will now become a federal. You will know that the voice of man is the voice of God. With that video that I used my korokoro eyes to watch, the best thing Princess did for me was allowing me watch that video. Ronke Ojo, please don't call me now. Please, I'm doing a live video. We are going to say no to molestation. We are going to say no to child abuse. We are going to, Ronke Ojo, please do not call me now. We are going to say no to rape. I stand as a mother, not as an actress. I stand as a woman, not as a celebrity. If they release Baba Jesha, we are going to be arrested. If Nigeria refuses to take up the case, we will go international. He must pay for what he did to that innocent girl. I don't know the girl. I haven't seen her before, apart from the video I watched. But I would stand by her. Because I am a mother, Modebi Motemi. I have told Princess, you are the one that is crying up at that. Me, I don't have time for cry. You understand? Me, Oju be da. I will stand for the truth. If they release Baba Jesha, they will rearrest him. And he must go to jail. Are you understanding me? He must go to jail. So my fellow colleagues, people in high places. My fellow guys in the police arena. My fellow lawyers. I stand with that girl. I stand with Princess. And I'm saying it again. That I am not backing down on this. We say a luta continua. They cannot release Baba Jesha. If they try it, they need to take him out of Nigeria. And if they take him out of Nigeria, whoever is involved in his release, we will pursue it to the letter. I will know if truly I am a Nigerian. I will know if truly I need to stand for the truth. If Nigeria refuse, if they refuse to stand with me, I will stand alone. On this matter, Baba Jesha must face every single consequences of his action. He must go to court. If it takes 1 year for court to call up the strike and come back, he must be tried. For once, let us say the truth and let us stand by it. For our leaders cannot continue to deceive us. They cannot continue to go behind the closed doors and murder our children alive. That girl needs justice, and she will get justice. For as long as I live and I breathe, I will stand by her. And I am coming live to declare it. That if they release him, we will rearrest him. And everyone that is involved in his release will explain why. Because Etifojunibai, they've used their two eyes like this. And they have watched the video. The authorities have seen the video. Are you understanding me? I have seen the video. And some other people have seen the video. Justice must be served. Sanwo-Olu, Governor Sanwo-Olu, justice must be served. Mrs. Sanwo-Olu, justice must be served. President Buhari, justice must be served. Tampa, justice must be served. Nigeria, justice must be served. Are you listening to me? Justice must be served. I await. Under.